Kareena Kapoor versus Priyanka Chopra. Kareena Kapoor was born on 21st September 1980 and Priyanka Chopra was born on 18th July 1982. They are top-notch heroines of Bollywood, belonging to the same age group. Let's take a look at their cat fight. The rivalry between them began with the film Aitraaz. Though both these divas kept quiet and maintained a cordial relationship in public, but with time, soon the cracks were visible. They did appear in the finale of KBC with Shah Rukh Khan, but even this could not bridge up the gap. Later, Bebo took a dig at Priyanka, stating that she did not consider any of her contemporaries to be actresses, except Rani Mukherjee. On the other hand, Priyanka made a dignified response to it by saying, "Bebo is a more senior and hopefully more mature actress than me. I guess she's qualified to comment on my caliber," and also praised Kareena's performance in Jab We Met. In a popular chat show hosted by Karan Johar, Kareena stated that Priyanka's accent is unnatural, asking where she got it from. Later, Priyanka, who appeared with Kareena's ex-boyfriend Shahid Kapoor, reciprocated with the same wit that she got it from the same place as Kareena's present boyfriend Saif did. The cat fights can go on and on, but we hope for peace between these two divas. And in case the peace is not established, then we hope for more and more juicy gossips. To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.